Gerald Brown was known as G-Songs, and those who knew him all said the same thing. He was a positive force who wanted to influence everyone around him to have his same optimistic outlook on life. And friends say his ability to make people laugh and smile was a point of pride. The stand-up comedian and father of three had a strong following in the Baltimore community and on social media. A lot of people just went to his Instagram page. He also worked to bring awareness to the homeless problems throughout the city. Baltimore police say he was shot and killed on West Forest Park Avenue on Friday night. Tonight, the owner of the club called Downtown hosted a fundraiser to honor his friend and to support G-Song's family.
It can be the worst day ever, but when G-Songs came around, you smiled. He made you laugh. He said a joke or something that made you forget that you were having a bad day.
It's heartbreaking that we have to go through this, but hopefully Baltimore City will wake up and we can stop the murders ASAP. I'm personally tired.
A lot of people are tired of the killings in the city, and all of the proceeds from tonight's event are going to help Brown's family, and his friends are planning more events, and so far police have not arrested anyone for his killing. Reporting live in the studio, Andre Hepkins, WBAL-TV 11 News.